Well, fresh from hammering Marseille 4-1 last weekend, Valenciennes got off to a great start away to Toulouse in week 8, taking the lead 12 minutes into this game. The visitors breaking away was Anthony Letalek on the right-hand side. Tip back towards David Ducourtieu. He found the excellent Kyle Danik on the left wing, and his wicked low cross was eventually turned into the net by Foued KADIR. Anthony Letalek unable to convert at the back post. But KADIR was on hand to score for the second week running in Ligue 1.